Hey, how's it going, everybody? John here with your Play Dirty Quickie of the day. Your job as the GM is not to tell the players a story. Your job is to help them tell their characters' stories. If you want to tell a story, go write a novel, go write a script. Role-playing game is a cooperative storytelling thing, whatever the hell a role-playing game is. But it involves cooperation, which means that you work with the players. If you're telling a story to the players, that's a one-way interaction. If they're just characters in your story, no thank you. Think of poor Inigo Montoya from The Princess Bride. For 20 years, he's had a GM who's been telling him stories. When right on his character sheet it says, "I want to kill the man who killed my father." And 20 years later, he gets a GM who takes a look at his character sheet and says, "You know, you got this thing that says you want to kill the man who killed your father. Let's go do that." So keep that in mind when you're writing down this big, epic fantasy story, science fiction story, whatever, that you're going to tell to your players. No, have your players tell you their stories. That one little change will change your game. I promise.